just who I could've turned out to be. If I'd have stayed in my herd, what would've come to me? If I'd have looked and ain't found what I found in me. I mean, it's all, but they love me, never look down on me. They say, you know, if you loved me, well, then you would've stayed. You could've made a perfect pair to people with a trade. Trade for nothing, I did, though I had to chase it. Face it, I wasn't born to live a life basic. They say you turned your back on us. To go on being honest, what's the promise anyway when someone breaks it? I bet he finally gets a shot and then he wastes it. I bet he don't come back for it when he makes it. And if he does, it'd be too late, you gotta face it. Cause by then it's a new bro you've been replaced with. Old friends I grew up with, the girl I fell in love with. Love or hate me depending on how you judge it. Check my own path. If you don't step through the mud, well then it won't last. Years pass, it's crazy how they go fast. Ask myself questions you have but won't ask. Like you don't even come home enough. Where were you when she was in a hospital, huh? It's only us, and that's deep, and yeah, I know it cuts. But if that gets you, then you're weak, cause we were here, then they broken us. Still as close and stayed by us, I would know it was. Like when she lost her job and everything, I broke me was. When she was sick and she needed some taking care of, a 15-year-old showed her the way. When he was scared of the worst, I know that you stayed strong. I don't say this enough, but you made me just as proud as you made mine. Yeah, you got some anger, but I don't blame you at all. I'm the wrong call, but you're my brother. First grade class, they came and got me. Your mom's outside, say goodbye, not to everybody. A U-Haul's waiting with all of her shit, at least what she could pack. And the time my dad's working before he came back. Way too young to comprehend what was happening. Are we going to grandma's? When is we coming back again? Little did I know that we was leaving him by himself. And 10 years have passed, mom sees anybody else. It's just us. In middle school, I ain't understand who Melissa was and why she wasn't another man. Bias and confusion, tries to blame, but nobody can. I wanted what I thought was normal, she had another plan. Such is life. Even if it took time for me to accept it. No longer dad now, but a woman with whom she slept with. And for the years when the secret was how she kept it. I ain't getting it, admittedly I was skeptic. I came around, happiness I see is what you may have found. And that's just most important, I don't wanna see you breaking down. I wanna see you smile, I don't wanna see you make a frown. If she loves you, then that's all anybody needs, maybe now. My L5 shit, it got worse. Move to the basement, leave the presence of right curse. Was hiding in the dark space of mind and her body hurts. Becoming more inclusive and the pill should have been alert. So the worst it got, I became more and more afraid. Until one night I went into that room on the floor she lay. I shook her, she was blue, her skin was cold and she wasn't breathing. Screaming, listen, wake up, couldn't fathom if she was leaving. Mama brought us running down, I screamed, somebody help. I chopped up in her chest, CPR, but it didn't help. The toughest pill to swallow, but we lost this force reflection. All in her life, we made her happy, thank you for the blessing.